You can see the boarding house. It's pretty much a ski chalet. I've been staying there for the last two nights, and I'm just going to talk a little bit about what Round Square is. So basically, it's a network of international schools in 40 countries on 5 continents. Round Square provides a catalyst and framework for more than 100,000 students per annum to engage in a holistic program of self-discovery. Round Square schools share a passion for experimental learning. Together they work hard to ensure that pupils have every opportunity to achieve in ways and to levels beyond their perceived limits.
They also recognize that in order to prepare for adult life, young people must be encouraged to discover and embrace the similarities and differences between cultures and nationalities in ways that promote meaningful and lasting understanding, tolerance.
So basically, Round Square is built around 6 ideals, and these ideals are internationalism, democracy, environmentalism, adventure, leadership, and service. The Round Square approach doesn't focus on what is taught, but rather by how learning takes place.
It aims to inspire and draw out from every child the capacity for achievement and excellence that lies within each of us, recognizing that learning is the most effective when it is practical, cross-cultural, and collaborative. Thank you, guys. We'll check you later.
Thank you.
Cheers, boys. We'll see you.
I'm not the human devourer.